Welcome to the Lycée Français de San Francisco Gala Night, the Masquerade Ball. Tonight is about the students, the children.
First, on behalf of myself, the entire board of trustees, and the whole community, I want to again thank Terry Julien. Not to forget Nathaniel Taiwan and the entire annual Gala Committee.
I'm honored to be the chair of the Gala this year. Tonight is your night. Woo! Show us the world in your eyes. It's your turn to set the tone for our Masquerade Ball with joy and success.
I'm here tonight to talk to you about sports, because this year our goal is to bring more sports and physical activities to each and every lycée student. I ask that you give your child a chance to discover the activity that we love, to discover the joy and responsibility of being part of a team. This year, Funds for the Future is about introducing the students to different types of physical activities and enabling to push themselves harder if they desire. It's about us growing up with the values of personal responsibility, sportsmanship, and perseverance. It's a source of good health and balance, but it also gives birth to a team spirit and it makes you accomplish great and small feats. Let's reach for the top.
I look for $4,000, 35 once.